Pakistan is among the few countries in the world home to a population of leopards, which are classified as vulnerable by the International Union for the Conservation of Nature, IUCN, on its red list of threatened species. Unfortunately, the frequent killings of leopards and encroachment into their natural habitats are pushing these majestic cats toward extinction. If these trends continue, future generations may only learn about leopards from documentaries or textbooks. According to a wildlife activist from Landi Kotal, common leopards have been sighted in the mountainous areas of Tirah Valley, Shalman, Dara Adam Khel, and Bagh. These sightings increased after the insurgency of 2006 and 2007, when the local population evacuated, allowing the forests to regenerate. The denser forests created an ideal environment for leopards to roam and hunt. However, as people have gradually returned over the past decade, the threats to wildlife, particularly the common leopard, have also increased. Residents often shoot leopards when they enter populated areas, and the lack of awareness about wildlife conservation in these tribal regions means there is little regard for the consequences of killing them. The Worldwide Fund for Nature, WWF, reported that in just the past year, approximately 25 common leopards have been killed in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa and Azat Jammu and Kashmir, AJK. In one shocking incident, two local men in Dara Adam Khel killed two leopard cubs and posted photos of their hunt on social media. Similarly, three more leopards were killed by residents in Tirah Valley this year. In another tragic case, poachers shot a female leopard in AJK and left her injured by a river, where she later died despite efforts by the Wildlife Department to save her. The autopsy revealed that she had been fatally wounded by shotgun pellets. Leopards, which were once abundant in Pakistan, are now critically endangered. A member of the IUCN and the WWF's regional head explained that the primary threats to leopards include human-wildlife conflict, poaching, habitat destruction, and human encroachment into forested areas. Genetic research conducted between 2011 and 2013 indicated that five leopards currently inhabit the 20,000-acre Ayubiya National Park, and evidence suggests 11 more leopards reside in the 11,000-acre Galiot forests. However, there is no official national data to determine their exact population, which complicates conservation efforts. Local communities often kill leopards to protect their livestock and crops, as they receive no compensation for their losses despite the Wildlife Act 2015 mandating compensation for any such losses. This problem has only worsened since the 2018 merger of the federally administered tribal areas, FATA, with Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, as the Wildlife Act now applies to the tribal areas but is rarely enforced. According to an expert that tribal people lack awareness about animal protection laws. Under the Wildlife Act, killing a snow leopard carries a minimum prison sentence of 1 year and a 30,000 rupees fine, with a maximum penalty of 3 years. For harming a common leopard, fines range from 10,000 rupees to 45,000 rupees, with up to 3 years in prison. These penalties are too lenient, and offenders often pay the fine and walk free, he explained. A wildlife conservation specialist emphasized that common leopards inhabit a wide range of environments, from plains to mountainous areas. However, whenever they enter human settlements, they are either killed or captured and sent to zoos. Gathering accurate population data is challenging due to the resources and time required, and habitat encroachment continues even in protected areas like parks and forests, where leopards should be safe. Each leopard requires a territory of around 100 square kilometers, making current protected areas like Ayubiya National Park insufficient for their needs. He stressed that expanding protected habitats and preserving natural environments and food sources are critical for the survival of the common leopard in Pakistan.